Yeah, he said he seems fun. No wrong can come from helping this guy out. Come on, mouse, there we go. Got you figured out. What am I even looking at over here? Oh, hold on. Is that the thing that's in the ground? God damn it. My greatest foe of this whole goddamn game. Okay, so that's it. Oh my god. That's getting a screenshot. That's not what I wanted to have happen at all. Why did that do that? No, abort. Oh, I know what happened. Huh. And, huh. There we go. Boom. Look at the efficiency of that. Just as it closes, I make it go down. No delay. This door did not defeat me this day. Except for right there where I was waiting for the damn thing to open. Dentist chair. October. Oh, I see. Eleventh. So this is 2300. Oh, this is year. Okay. I don't like how this is 1984, the year I was born. Why does all the bad shit seem to happen on the year I was born? It's 10. What just happened? The constellation I need to memorize? Take a screenshot of you. You. Ah, no, abort. Okay, so now January 17th. Volvo 7. Seven at 5:46 a.m. Oh, Yeah.
Six.
Oh no! I just unplugged my headphones. The oopsies. I'm back. Chink. Okay. Now we got one more to do. November. $97.91. Oops. 6. 7. All right, I have these now. What? Oh, that's kind of cool. It helps me, but it's cool. What do those do for me? Accomplished. I don't know what to do with this information. I did that. Did that. Still waiting for that to be useful. Set. Sorry, I had to blow my nose. Okay. That. So this is supposed to help me make this go up, apparently. So am I supposed to know what those constellations are? How do I know what those constellations are? I don't know what they are. Maybe I just gotta go find it. I'll do that. Screw it. We'll just hunt it down. Okay. Look for the first one. That's like a box, like a dipper. Call it a big dipper or some shit. Who knows? Okay. Well, that one actually might be it right there. Okay, yeah, that one has to be it. That one matches it the most. Yeah, see, 3 points. 2 points, okay. Now let's go to the next one. Up there, little dot. I don't know. That has to be it. Only one that's even remotely close. This one. I don't remember which one of these. That was like the anchor. Which one's the anchor? Is it the anchor? No. Did that do anything? So oh, actually, no, that one might not actually be the anchor. That, okay. That constellation does not look like a spider in any way, shape, or form, but whatever. The boat's up, so that's all I care about. Okay, let's go take a look at here, see what we got going on. Hour and a half. Screw it, let's go. Onward! I wonder if we're getting close to the end of this game. Okay, so what fresh hell am I dealing with now? My ass. Huh? Come back to you later. Something in my eye. I'm falling apart. Anything is pretty. Anything to see? This will come into play later because there's nothing here now. Okay. The hell changed? Heard it, just didn't see it. That'll do. Ah. Me. Well, I'm a big strapping young lad. I could rip that cord off. Okay. Anything different now that I've flipped that lever? No? Oh shit, hello. Now we're really going down. Dark as hell. Oh, that's cool looking. Can I have a bedroom like this? I'd love to have a bedroom that's like 50 feet underwater. I want a tiara. No, give me that. I need to cut the cable. Give me the knife. Bitch. Yeah, I was on some meds. Was there any purpose to this room other than looking cool? Spooky. What's that about? Does it do anything? Oh, hello. Got me a red page for the red dude. Huh. Okay, so does that mean... It means one of two things. The other path that goes down is clear, or I have to move that lever to clear it. other one over here. Yeah, okay. This will probably give me a blue page. Excuse me. Oh, that's spoopy. Well, I do kind of like that light. That's cool. Oh, is that a flower? That's neat. I wonder where the other half is. Okay, where's the red? Where's the blue page? Give me blue. Not a whole lot happening here. Oh, it's located. Da, marks on the da. Okay, so let me flip that lever. It's gotta do something. Can't leave this place until I get the blue one. The blue page. Excuse me. For me, though. Oh, shit. Hi. How is this? What I think it did. Does drain of that make the key light enough? Nope. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, it's not gonna let me. I guess until it's up here. Let me go move that lever back. Oh, there's blue. Okay, that's what blue does. Should float. Why is it not floating? Thing should be full of air. Unless I didn't close it. Maybe close it. Maybe I'm an idiot. It's very possible that I am an idiot. Yep, I'm an idiot. Okay, now it should float. Okay. Yep, look at me go. I'm a genius. Oh, so you are for you. No, I'm away. I don't care about you anymore. So let's redo that. Then we'll let me go up. And do something here, but I'm gonna come back to this. I want to explore and try to find that blue page. Oh. This is very blue. I'm blue, holy shit, this is dark. I can't damn thing. I made sparks. Maybe I'll get power at the other place. I assume. No, there's not. What the? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Huh, okay. I guess to the lighthouse we go. Am I gonna have power down there now? I thought that like rotated something that generated power. Oh, still nothing. Okay, well that was useless. Wait, do I need a... What was this? Cool. What am I looking at? Ugh! I have made everything angry. Wah. Okay. Try this again. Take a look over here first, actually. Oh, okay. Oh, I wonder if they both go to the same place. Yeah, they do. Okay. Yeah, that all that does is pissing things off. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this information. Well, what did I just hear honking over here? Yet. Okay, so what I want to do actually is I'm going to sit here for a moment. I want to see if this power goes down over time or if it just stays full until I do something stupid. But we get on the railroad. Oh no, okay, so it does not stay full forever. Okay. What do I do with this? Go a little deeper. Maybe there's something else. Nope. Ew. What do these lights do? What's it for? What does it mean? Double rainbow. What does it? Oh. Looking on everything. Oh, that's spoopy. Oh, what happened? I have no indication of what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Most people, when they build puzzles, they put clues into what you're supposed to be doing with said puzzles. You're not just supposed to brute force it. Maybe there's a clue somewhere I'm missing. Who knows? That's all. Leroar. Le angry roar. Pretty sure the power only does. I'm trying to see if there's gonna be any kind of like pattern or Morse code or something, but nope. Ahead. One that makes it go down, the water and the spiral downy thing over here. Anything at all? Anything useful? That's a whole heap of helping of no. Go ahead and pump the juice back up. I'm gonna go back down there. Only place I haven't super gone over. Oh yeah, the reason I didn't go over this is because it's dark as shit. Oh. Well, no great wise fish of the sea, tell me what to do. There's nothing dark back here. And nothing there. Okay, go ahead and I want to flip it first and then do the power. He's about dead. Just about dead, Jim. All the way down here. Anything here? That's not cool. Oh. Oh, power. Just up here I can click on. Nothing, a whole lot of nothing. There's nothing. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Everything I touch down there just blows the circuit and drains the power. Let me go down and give it one more study, and then if I can't figure it out here in the next couple minutes, I think I'm going to call it a night. We knocked out one big puzzle, which is good. So we did accomplish something today. Oh, God damn it, I didn't mean to hit that. Did not mean to hit that. What, do I start with that? Is that the one I hit, actually? Damn it. Did not mean to click. My finger twitched at the wrong damn moment. Oh. Yeah, excuse me. Damn it. Okay, so... Fuck! Is there anything physically different about any of these buttons? No? Actually... This one's a little off, but that's probably just a... bad placement on the model, not an indicator of anything. I wonder if I can see something in the distance if I give it power. Let me do that real quick. Let me wind it up and I'll go check that real quick. And if I don't see anything, then I think I'm done for the night. Okay, so whatever it is seeing, it's seeing it live. I have a wild guess here. I have to hit the light that's corresponding with this. So this would be 135. Oh. Go charger back up. $135 I gotta find. Those lights are either are gonna have to be in 5-degree intervals for this to work, otherwise it's not gonna work. Okay, so if that's north, 0, 5, 10, 30, 80. Nope. That wasn't possible because these are in 10-degree intervals. So maybe I have to hit 130 and 140. Okay, so 130, 140. Hit those two, maybe? Hopefully? That's north, so 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. And good. 110, 120, 1. Fuck! Hey, Vecnar! Welcome to the frustration stream. And thank you for the follow. And do you have any idea what the hell this thing wants from me? All I know is I go up and charge this thing just to get those lights pissed at me when I hit one. You can give me like a tip or a hint or something. I would love it. Not the answer, but just kind of point me in a direction. Because I have no fucking idea. And I know I'm not going to be able to look it up because... there's not going to be like a hint or a tip. It's just going to be, this is the answer. And that's not what I want. I just want pointed in the right direction. And how's your day going? Night, evening, morning, whatever time zone you're in. How's your time zone going? So, what I think I have deduced is though those lights down there are in 10-degree intervals, I have to match something I see on here and hit that light. That's what I'm guessing, but I don't see anything. And I tried... yeah, 135, but there is no 135. There's a 130 and a 140 light down there. But I tried 130 and it got pissed. And I was about to try 140 when you showed up. There is no 135. Plus there is a 135. Yeah. Yeah, 135 is between 130 and is between the 130 light bulb and the 140 light bulb. I can't press both at the same time, and there is no 135 light bulb, so I don't know what to press. 130 got pissed off. I'm assuming this is north. I'm assuming that's north, unless that's south. That might be south. Normally, the special marked one is north. So this would be 0. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 70, 80, 100. 110, 120, yes, it's 130, 140. It should be right there. There's no bulb there. Oops, I lost it. Okay, so 90, 100, 110, 20, 120. Okay, so right here. Can't see? It just gets pissed off. No. There's no button in between the two. I don't know what it wants from me. Oh, the motherfuckers want me to do math? Oh yeah, I would have never figured that out. Yeah, that my brain would have never gone that way. That is such a bad puzzle. It doesn't give you a hint, it doesn't give you nothing. Okay, so 0, so fuck. Problem. I hit 90 and nothing happened. Wait, hold it back up. Half of 90 is 45. So then we're back to my original problem. There is no 5 light. They're in increments of 10. Oh, how do you math 10 plus 10 and get 5? I don't think you can math two even numbers and get an odd number. I don't think it works that way. East, 180 is south. No, 180 would. Wait, no. Oh, hold on, you're right. Maybe. Oh, it's too late. I'm too tired for all this math. Okay. Okay, so this is 0. So 90 is here. So, oh, that's dumb. That's okay. But 1, 0, okay. 10, 20, 30, 40. Oh, so these aren't 10 degree increments. This is just a fucked up compass. Got it. I was going off the assumption that it was in 10 degrees, and that was screwing with my brain holes. Yeah, I understand that now. Okay, so I have accomplished this. What did that do for me? I appreciate you holding my hand on that one. That one hurt. That one was hurting my brain. I've been on that one for about 45 minutes trying to figure out what the hell to do with it. Okay, so... Whoopsies! God damn it! Well, let me go do that again. All the way back here, because I'm an idiot. I got twitchy fingers. How close am I to the end of the game? Is this like halfway? Is this towards the end? Am I nowhere near the end? I'm just curious. How many ages have I been to? You mean how many books? Like, if that's what you mean, how many like little book things have I gone into? I went into one where I have to redirect the water pipes. I finished the one where you are like having to rotate this building around. I guess this is the third one. Oh, okay. So this will be the third one here. What did that do for me? Well, that did. Ah, okay. I like that stone ship. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna look down here again. Oh, I have lights down here now. Nice! Oh, shit. Oh, this is the exit. No, I can't exit yet. I need blue. Where you at, blue? I need the blue one. I found the red page. Can't find the blue page anywhere. Unless there is no blue page here. Might be possible. I do not know. I want my boy blue. He sounds psychotic, which is kind of fun. He sounds like he'd be great at parties. So I must free him. Okay, yeah, that's what I figured. Okay, this... Yeah, I think I found red here. Trippy ball thing, whatever that is. Just now I don't have to cut, or I have to go all the way out, I can just cut through. Nice. So one would assume blue would be in the other spooky one. Blue. That blue. Oh, there's multiple. Oh, there's my problem. I thought this was just one giant shelf. I didn't realize there was a bunch of little shelves. There we go. That was my problem. All right. Get the hell out of here and get my boy Blue his page. Oops, I did the wrong one. And I'm free! Graphics are a little glitchy. The age where you rotate the building around, you have that elevator in the center. I figured out how to glitch that thing out, so that was fun. I was able to fix it. I was also able to break it. Oh, whoops.
My friend.
Opening in the blue pages.
I see. Convinced. Osiris is guilty. Pray, do not release him. He will destroy me. Just as he does. The innocent bystander. I've been wrongfully tricked into imprisonment. Didn't you have observed his unbridled lust for riches! In the four remaining worlds. Some plot, it was almost perfect! Final blow to father. He tricked him into believing that it was I who was the murderer. I didn't murder father. Bring me the remaining. Please. A liar. Full in a liar. Must not be free. The remaining blue pages from the last Age of Mist. I must be free. You must free me. I cannot bear it here for eternity. Free me.
Okay, so I've done, what, three pages now? There's two more? You broke? Why is it not closing? Don't tell me I broke it again. Okay. So there's five of them. I've done three. Three? Have I done three or four? Probably been four. Because don't you get like a page when you start out the game or some shit like that, or right towards the beginning? Okay, so I don't think I'm gonna do the next age, but I want to get to the next age. I just need to figure out how to do so. I feel it's a rocket ship. No, that's not where I want to go. This will give me some idea what. Mm-hmm. Now I must face my greatest nemesis. This damn elevator. You're like right there. I just stand there, wait for the to open. I know it's not going to, just my brain goes, it'll open on its own. Oh, Yeah, rocket ship. Okay. Dude, I don't know what to do with the music stuff in the rocket ship. Go there and see if it gives me anything. What's this do? This has yet to do anything. Okay. Didn't like that. I haven't seen anything regarding notes or music of any kind anywhere. Nothing on the back of there. Nothing etched into anything. Burnt books? I didn't know the word burnt books, so that'd be a big ol' no. Talking about these here? Oh shit, I can read those. Okay. Okay, Oh my god, yeah, no, I'm... Oh, so is this the tutorial? Is this how I'm supposed to learn how to do everything? Ah, here we go. Okay. Take a screenshot of you. I never read those books. I brute forced everything. Oh, there we go. I think I know what I need to do. Play the notes and then match it on the tone with a little slidey thing. So it's... All right, well, you have yourself a good night. Thanks for stopping by, getting me out of that pickle. Is you. towards you. Why was she? Oops.